13 minutes and 20 seconds left to go in the third period, and the Maple Leafs holding on to a 2-1 lead. Here's Marner in over the line. His goal opened the scoring. It comes back to the blue line, and a Rielly shot scores! Holy mackinaw, Morgan Rielly is on fire these days. That one found the top corner, and the Maple Leafs, after killing off a two-man disadvantage, have opened up a two-goal lead.
You could almost feel it coming, couldn't you? The Bruins, all kinds of opportunities, especially on the five-on-three. Van Riemsdyk is going to get an assist on this as well as he gets the puck to the right of Tuukka Rask, funnels it back to the point. I think this goes off. Boston player in front, Morgan Rielly. It's a bouncing puck, and he does a great job just maybe to get it away. I don't know whether it bounces or hits a Bruin and
it
goes up.
It was about a foot off the ice and then went down, and because he shot it with the puck on edge, it looked like it took a bounce right in front of the net. Now, you may be right, Jimmy. It may have gone off the Boston player.
And then up.
But
you're right. It was bouncing. He controlled it. And, I mean, that's a dangerous play because if you miss it, it's an odd man rush for the Bruins.